Number one, godliness with contentment is what? Number two, which one is the root of all evil? Having money or the love of money? Number three, why should servants count their masters worthy of all honor? Number four, there are four words to unscramble. And our last one, number five, what did Apostle Paul caution Timothy to avoid?